The Lutheran High Northeast Boys Golf Invitational was held Thursday at the Norfolk Country Club. In the team race, the host Eagles outshot defending champion Ponca 337-339 for the first place team trophy. Lutheran High had four golfers medal within the top 15. Individually, Ponca's Alex O'Neill was crowned the champion of the tournament after shooting a 72 in the 18-hole tournament. Crofton's Christian Knorr was second after carding a 78. Lutheran High's Broderick Baker rounded out the top three with a 79. Other Lutheran High medalists in the tournament were Colby Sabota, who finished 5th, Derek Durst was 11th, and Peyton Baker finished 13th with an 89. For the NorfolkDailyNews.com, I'm Eddie Evans.